This could be the new normal when walking into some public venues.
Whereas now you get screened for metal or your ID, perhaps there'll be now another data point of, you know, the elevated skin temperature readings.
FLIR Systems makes infrared cameras that can detect an individual's temperature from a distance. They do not recommend using the cameras for scanning crowds.
We want to look at people one at a time, because what we're trying to do is we're trying to get the temperature of the tear duct, the inner canthus of the eye, which is the best correlation of core body temperature.
Since 2011, they've maintained a facility in Nashua with 200 employees. The company says they first provided the cameras to airports in Asia during the 2003 SARS outbreak, and now they're seeing a demand grow here in the States due to COVID-19.
As the virus made its way from China over to Europe and now, of course, here in the States, we're seeing that similar adoption, again, from government agencies, from private industries, manufacturing, hospitals.
FLIR Systems says they're currently working with facilities including Wynn Casino, Emirates Airlines, a grocery store in Georgia, and most recently in New Hampshire, the Manchester VA Medical Center. When the camera detects a high temperature, it's up to the company using the equipment to decide the next step.
We're just the first, I guess we'll call it the first line or first level of screening capabilities for this virus.
And it's important to note the cameras cannot detect the actual virus. The company does have FDA approval. And for those who raise concerns about privacy issues, they say the cameras can only capture thermal imaging. They cannot capture the type of pictures like you're seeing right now. Reporting live, Jessica Miranda, WMUR News 9.